It had been years since I'd last set foot on my family's land.
Open your eyes, son. This land is in our blood.
I had no idea what was waiting for us in those cold words. No idea that my life was about to change forever. My father and I hardly spoke. After 10 years, we would hunt together again. Not for sport this time, but for redemption.